Hey, what's going on? What's going on, guys? What up? Of course, it's your boy, T. I'm back. I'm back to doing what I normally do, reaction videos to comedy. We'll do some other ones that has to do with current events if the numbers on those videos go up. But right now, we're going to do a little Dave Chappelle. And hopefully, we're going to have it in a different format. There's going to be pauses in this. So it won't get knocked off the channel, get a copyright strike, anything like that. We're going to try to see if we can keep this up. I've been watching how other people do it. I'm going to try it their way too, since I don't pause the video. So we're going to have copy. We're going to have breaks in it. You're going to see little breaks in it. And please, put up with it, because certain videos are going to do that. So if you do like it and you do like the particular video, please like, subscribe, smash the notification bell. And come back and join us. So remember, we're going to put pauses in it, so don't be discouraged and go away. But this is where we're going to try to keep the video up and won't get knocked off the channel. So without further ado, let's check out this one called The Niggar Family. It's a spoof. I know Dave did a long time ago, because I remember Dave was talking about how he talked to one of his production managers and how they were telling him he couldn't say anything against the LGBTQ community on his show or something of that matter, I'm not sure. But he said, well, I can say that. I can't say that, but I can say the N-word all I want. And she said, well, you're not whatever. He said, well, I'm not a nigga either, but I'm allowed to say that. So I think maybe this skit came of that particular conversation. I don't know, I was never there. I'm just assuming. So without further ado, let's check this out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, Dave, I want you to freaking entertain us and let people see this for the first time on our channel.
Breakfast is served.
Look, hon, my sister just had another baby. Look at this little bundle of joy.
She's got those nigger lips.
I know. Okay. Is Tim still asleep?
I think so.
He sure is one lazy nigger.
Good morning, Mom. Morning, Dad.
Good morning. You know, Tim, we're having a dinner party tonight. I trust you'll be here.
Oh, I can't. I have my first big date with Jenny Halsey.
Jenny has a date tonight with a nigger boy from school.
What? Oh, God, no!
No, Teddy, that's his name. Timmy Nigger.
Oh, of course. That nigger. He's a very good athlete and so well-spoken. That family's going places. I mean, we're rich. They're nigger rich.
Oh, bitch!
Morning, niggers!
Why, it's Preston, our colored milk man.
And it's my favorite family to deliver milk to. The niggers. Something sure smells good. You niggers cooking?
We sure are. There's some leftover bacon if you'd like some.
Ooh, none for me. I know better than to get between a nigger and their pork. Might get my fingers bit. Here you go. I hate to bother you about this, but, you didn't pay your bill last week. And I know how forgetful you niggas are when it comes to paying bills.
Golly, Clifton, it slipped my mind. Here you go. Sorry about that.
Oh, nigga, please. Nigga, please. Well, take care, Mr. N-word. I have a hot date with the wife tonight.
All right, take care.
All right, peace, nigga.
Yeah, all the tropes are in it. All the tropes.
Niggas!
Stevenson, party of four. Stevenson, party of four. Table five, please. Bon appetit. Nigger, party of two. Nigger, party of two.
Look at here, Jack. J- Just because we're colored didn't mean we came out here to be disrespected, okay?
We're the Niggar family. Oh, hi, Clifton.
Oh, well. As I was telling you about.
Are you the nigga that broke the bottle over Ronnie's head at the dice game?
No, not that nigga. The nigga from work. The milk brown.
Oh, okay. Have a nice meal.
I bet you'll get the finest table a nigga's ever got in this restaurant. Oh, Lord. This racism is killing me inside.
What's your dinner party face on? Hello.
Well, you must be the wetback.
Sanchez, don't call us wetbacks, nigger. We find it offensive.
Oh!
I'm just kidding. We are the wetbacks.
Wait till we tell the Jews.
Oh, you're one crazy nigger.
You know, it was ahead of his time. Dave was very ahead of his time, basically, he was. He was very much ahead of his time, and all that stuff to do, he was. He was very ahead of his time. He did a lot of things, you know, that, you know, wasn't controversial, was ahead of time, and the stuff remains relevant to this day. I mean, I really do like the fact that Dave, you know, his skits stand the test of time. And if we can keep this one up, we'll do more Chappelle Show. This is a trial run, and hopefully if it stays up and it don't get, you know, struck down. If it doesn't, because there's other people that get it up, I'm just trying to follow their format. But if we can keep it up, we'll do more Chappelle Show. So thank you for watching. To your left will be our archive videos. And I'm doing this late at night, so I'm trying not to make too much noise because my next upstairs neighbors are going, hey, stop making that noise down there. They understand I'm taping videos. So thank you so much. Please come back and join us. And join us on other social programs. So take care of yourself, guys. See you again later on. Peace.